And welcome to winter, everybody. This is SKS and this is Stardew Valley. I'm glad you all joined me on this adventure. My skills are really up. My farming is maxed out, which makes sense because, well, it's a farming game. I've also got mining and foraging up. My fishing and combat lacks a little bit. What do we got today? Weather report. Welcome to Kozu 5. Yes. Expect a few inches of snow tomorrow. Holy crap. Spirits are mildly perturbed. Uh-oh. Living off the land. Winter, a time when all the world goes quiet. Now's a great time to do some mining, fishing, and gathering. Upgrade your tools in preparation for a productive spring. Or get your local carpenter to build something on your farm. Stock up on your resources, upgrade, and prepare for your next year. Alright, so I've already made a goal. For me to use the skull key, I have to get access to the Calico Desert. Oh my god. So to do that, I'm going to oh yeah, everything's gone. Can you even like oh, you can. I wonder if I can grow those wild seeds. Alright, so one thing I'll have to do is make sure that I'm going to feed my animals. Okay, they're fed today, so that's nice. Let's give them all some love. Guess I should shut that. Do I have to put the... Oh, I can put the little ones in there too. Cool. I wonder if leaving this open, like, angers them. Alright, let's try to get some milk off. Stop walking away from me! Oh, there we go. Is that zeros? Zeros! I'm not trying to milk. Seven has no milk. Oh my god. Oh, I got him a radiator, so. Okay, the large milk. They have food. So they're good to go. Okay, there's some pine tar. What's this? Oak resin. Let's just get up all these saplings. We don't need. Why do I have one random ear of corn that survived? He's like, I will not go quietly. The oak, we need that. I'm pretty sure. Let me check my bundle list here. The oak goes to the enchanter. Okay. And we also got the large milk, which goes in the animal bundle. And I still got to get 25,000. For the vault. If I finish the vault, and I don't know if I finished this thought earlier. If I finish the vault, I will have enough to open up the thing for the bus to work. And then we can start go searching. Because iridium is obviously in high demand there. So we really can't buy anything or anything of that nature, so we've kind of got... I don't know if the... I bet there's no worms. Oh, what's this? Two crystal fruits. Oh, there are some worms, so that answers that question. Oh, we got a book. Gunther. Oh, she's got a snowman. Y'all open today? $50,000 to upgrade the house. Oh, damn. No, I can't afford that. A well's 1,075 stone, so we'll need that at some point. Probably going to need another silo at some point, too, but I think those are super cheap. So I'll just have to make room for that. So, the next thing we'll probably do is we need to build the well. And again, this is all going to be after we do the other thing. But the well is going to be 1,000 gold and 75 stone. And then another silo, so we can start stocking up when spring hits, so we can afford, feed the animals. It's only 100 gold, so they're relatively cheap. But it's 100 stone and 10 clay, which seemed like an awful amount to get. And then that 5 copper. And yes, I'm writing this down because I'm a big nerd that way. I thought he was over here sitting on the shitter. We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. I guess. I don't know. His daughter hates. What is she doing back here? She just doesn't like me. I don't know why. His son. Sebastian just crashes too. What birthdays do we have coming up in this month? We'll go down here and check the calendar. Oh, I was gonna talk to him, but I decided to jump on my horse again. Okay. I'd like to get this building up and running too. I wonder what it changes. I know we've got a long way to go, but. Boom. So I need a goat, a sheep, or a duck to complete that. Can't believe I'm not 3 apples. I don't have 3 apples. Boom. So all we need for him is a rabbit foot, so I need a rabbit. Does this crystal fruit go anywhere? She needs it. So a duck would help me out on a number of them. I don't know. Crystal fruit just seems random, doesn't it? I consult my documents here. And see what it says. I don't think I've wrote down crystal fruit on anything, so crystal fruit is probably just good to sell. So that's how we're gonna treat it. Oh, they got candy canes. They actually decorate for Christmas. That's cool. Nothing is posted today. Okay. Oh, Linus's birthday is coming up on Wednesday. Okay. What is this? Holly? Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. Did you hear me carry that note, gamers? That was beautiful, and I know it. I know it, baby. I don't like that I pick that stupid thing up because I hate when I do that. Oh, I almost just tried to cut my horse in half. Anything on the beach? Anything? Anything? I don't think so. Oh, we got some crabs over here. Again, I've got to make money, so I have to make these rounds. I probably need to buy some Hey. Oh, I'm sorry, Mayor. I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. I didn't. Come on, game. He buys some of this stuff. Cork bobber. Just wanted to fill that back up. I can't believe I just gave the mayor that. I really didn't mean that. That's awful. I feel terrible. Well, so shells come up. I would like to go to the beach during the winter. I've been there when it's cold before, but never like winter time, because I'm sure like the tides and stuff are different. And get away, birds. Fuck you. I'm sure that it's like, some of you probably live on the beach, like the beach sucks during the winter. I'm sure the water's cold and all that stuff. I hope that holly wasn't like a Christmas decoration and I stole it. Let's see, does he sell any seeds during the winter? Because if he does, that means that stuff does grow. And grass starter. Nope. Just the trees, mostly. I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. I love the way everything looks when it's covered with fresh snow. Is Abby in her room now? No, she's not. David the Guinea Pig. Journey of the Prairie King, console edition. Spirit board. Oh, good lord. She's one of those girls. Hello, Maru. I don't have a weapon, but I guess, you know, I'll have to start bringing my sword with me. What the hell, game? It's like all click happy. We'll should be good. Let's go back and sell this stuff and we'll start clearing some more. Linus must be staying in there awful warm. Living in a tent during the winter. Holy crap. That would be hardcore. I just feel like the fire wouldn't heat your tent. Oh, we already got a finished product. John Cena. I barricaded him in with honey. It's quite a lot of crap. Alright, so let's go over here and clear. My path looks amazing during the winter. Why doesn't it look that well any other time? Leaves are off the trees. Oh man, all the grass died too, so I can really tell what I've cleaned off. That's awesome. We should make really good time with this. Or not time, but and then once we go to the mine, we'll totally have enough rock to build whatever we want as well. Speaking of rock, there's one just chilling out. Oops. But yeah, this new axe is legit. Too legit to quit. Hey, hey. I mean, I guess this would keep you warm during the winter. See, we're getting a lot of rocks here as well. Not a lot, but I mean, I know when we go into the mine, we're going to get tons more because of just, well, the rocks that are in there, but A red mushroom? What the hell? I guess it was a stump I just cut up. That's the only thing I could guess that had a red mushroom in it like that. Now, one thing I do need to do, I know I'm sitting here clearing off the woods, or clearing off the farm, but is I'll have to replant some so I can do this all winter. So like that baby one there, I'll leave it alone. I say that as I cut these little bitty ones down. Man, cutting down trees all day long. I've cut down trees for like a number of hours, but in the winter, doing it all day long, that would be brutal. All right, so let's plant. Like I said, just so I have... I want to have stuff to cut down for more wood. Feeling a little exhausted. All right, we'll call it there. Poor little Texas was falling asleep up there like, man, you took forever. Why you gotta do that? It's like, well, it's my job, little Texas. I'm sorry. Cheese is not done. So let's sell this stuff and see what we can accomplish. Well, we got the mushroom to sell. But I meant store the rest of this stuff so we can see what we have. Well, we have 904 logs. That's pretty beast. Let's make this a double episode. Maybe some of you will be happy because of that. Because tomorrow we'll go knock out... Oh, what's this? Pickles? Blackberry jelly! No, I want to sell the blackberry jelly. And then I want to get out something to make more jelly. So like I said, the sooner I get 25K, the sooner we get to go to the desert. And I'm sure there's other stuff we can collect at the desert that will help us out. I'm going to go ahead and grab my sword, just so I have it. Because like I said, the goal was to make more of these iridium sprinklers. 24 tiles that it waters at once. That would be freaking amazing. All right, let's go ahead and crash for the night. Yeah, we didn't make hardly any money. I'm kind of bummed about that. I thought that it would be more. This could be a long winter. This could be a problem. Let's see what we've got. Second day of winter, year one. Fire's running. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Luck's not going to be on our side. Well, that's always great to know. Oh, it's snowing. That's awesome. Dear SKS, you're such a good neighbor. I thought I'd send over some animal feed to make your job easier. Marnie. Hey, thanks, Marnie. I actually can use... Oh, we got another letter. Hey, I've got a little challenge for you. Catch me a squid. You can fish them up in the ocean at night. They only show up in the winter, though. Oh, that's cool. No, my wall. Well, I guess that walls break during the winter. I shouldn't be mad, though, because as much as they broke earlier, it was awful. And look at these large chickens. Look at these large eggs. Hello, Kylo Hen. Let's go ahead and... Let's see, how are y'all feeling? Y'all look fine. Okay, good. Put the small egg in there. Let's go down to the barn. See how my wonderful cows are doing. Boom. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Three little milks. No. Do not drink the milk. I would like a cup of milk. Yeah, if we could turn this into like a fruit area. All right, we'll dump that in there. We don't need the scythe anymore. Put that back since we only have one broken thing that I've seen so far. Take our good fishing pole. I had a large egg in there for the thing. Mixed seeds. Can I plant these? This is what I want to know. No. Okay. Let's go ahead and sell all that. It won't be a lot, but... And I love that the only thing I need the water for is to water John Cena. And I don't even think you really need it for that. So let's jump on Little Texas. Now one other thing I may want to do is go in the house and see if I have any cave carrots or anything of that nature to take with me on my venture, but I'm pretty sure we used them all up last time. We gotta catch a squid at night. I don't know what other fish I need to get. Let's go to the fish tank. The sandfish is in the desert, so we need the vault money for that. The lake fish, we need the sturgeon. And it's actually in front of the mine. So we may have a chance to knock that one out right now. Then we have to bring Willie a squid from the ocean. Can I eat those? Oh, I can. 45. Wow. Who needs cave carrots when you have those things? Organize this stuff so I actually can use it. Man, I love that I have my deep. I'm not worried about this stuff right now. I love that I have deep, like, backpack now. Alright, let's see if we can catch this thing to finish part of the... We're two fish away from finishing it, so... Oh my god. No! Oh my god. The sturgeon. Something tells me this isn't going to be it. I bet that first one was the sturgeon, because it seemed difficult to catch. Chub. It says early morning on my guide. So like I said, that was probably it. Oh, I definitely need to catch this one now since I got the treasure with it. What do we get? A topaz. Cool. Life's just not this... You know, that's the one thing about adventure is life's just not that exciting. Real life, you don't like it to go out in nature and find like, oh my god... You bastard. You fucking bastard. Fuck him! Oh my god! I can eat the algae in the cave. Man, oh man, I cannot believe that went so fast. See, I was ready for it to be that one again. It's just... We'll fish to about two. And then we'll eat the algae and go down in the cave. I don't know where else, you know. I want the sturgeon, but we also have to fish at night too. Oh, come on. This has to be him, right? Come on, be him. Yes! Okay. All right. Whew. Let's recover a little bit of energy. Oh, man, that was awesome. Put this down here. Let's go in. Let's get some stuff. Let's go to, like, 115. I just want to get things that are maybe valuable. Rocks right now would be good. Let's stay in here till about 6. Only a couple hours. I mean, I'm trying to kill slimes and stuff and bats for that, the rewards. But we've already made it to the bottom. So right now it's just getting resources and getting extra things. Maybe we get some of this. You know, these bonus. Lots of gold. Hello, bat. Yes, I must kill more of you. But, like, I don't have any pressure to get to the bottom of the mine anymore. Bat's invincible. He dropped a bomb. That bat was the bomb. I may use a bomb right here. No, no, no need to now. Let's move the fishies down here because I can sell them. This white algae I can eat. Lots of gold. I don't know what I need gold for right now. Well, I need gold because, well, in one episode, if you all remember, I sold all my gold ore because I'm an idiot. And I need it for weapon upgrades. Oh. That was a bat. Didn't look like a bat at first. See some more gold down here. See, I can just walk around. I don't have to go down farther and farther and try to get to the 5-level thing or anything like that. Now we can be really selective about what we take our time with and all that. You know, I've got a couple more hours in here. Strongest slime ever. Not sure how he caught me. Man, the bats. The bats are out in full force. I would have much rather run into, like, some other things that would have dropped better stuff, but whatever. The voids will be important soon, I'm sure. And we gotta kill so many more bats and slime, so this helps on the monster list. I don't have access to that to see like an updated one and see how many more I need to do. Probably the next time I go in there, I'll check with them. Hello, Mr. Slime. Oh, he's got the red eyes. He's mad. You mad, bro? Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go try to catch that squid. I hear you, bat. I hear you, baddie. Waving those wings. Oh, where you at? I don't really care. Because we GTFO-ing. It's still... Oh, man, what's this? A crocus. Oh. Oh, just some clay. We'll need that for a silo. Sebastian's just walking out in the snow. Weird. Alright, so we'll probably have about 4 hours or so to fish once we get down here. Can't go that way. My horse won't fit. But so far today, both of these days combined have been amazing. Oh, everybody's going home, I guess. There goes Alex. There goes Penny. You know, I'm on a horse. There should be a way to, like, wave to people. Or speak to them while you're riding by. Because I can yell from a horse to somebody. I am at the ocean right now. Let's just put this in perspective. I am at the ocean. It is freaking winter time. I'm not wearing warm clothes. And it's snowing. And I'm sitting here fishing for a squid. This is my life. I just don't think a squid would be easy to catch either. Come on, I got you. Boom! Oh man, look at that. I know he's not open. That's awesome. What an amazing freaking day. Alright, we'll put him down there with that. The rest of this stuff I can sell. This we're keeping. That we're keeping. We're keeping the slimes. We're keeping the rocks. I don't know why I'm moving shit around. I'm going to be throwing most of it away. I don't think he's in. Man, that was awesome, though. How dare you try to challenge me, Sailor Man? I just wrecked your entire process. I don't think he's in the bar. Is he? Oh, he is. Hey, you did it. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Winter's a good time to break out the old fishing rod, isn't it? 800. Wow. That's awesome. See, why can't I buy her a drink or something? It gets pretty cold in my little cabin. Oh. I just snuggle up under a huge blanket and I'm okay. I could help you out with that. I never dated a girl named Leah before. I've only known one girl named Leah, strangely enough. SKS. Oh my god, look at all these worms here. Clay. A book. And another book. Wow. Well, we're getting really, really, really close to the 25K thing. I really thought last episode that it was going to be a long time before we got anywhere close to being able to do it. No, I'll keep that. Sell that. Sell. And oh, my wall, quit breaking. Oh, it breaks my heart. Why does it do this to me? Nothing else goes out here, does it? I don't know why that went one at a time. That was awkward. I spent so much time making this beautiful. And it lasts so much longer, and then now it's just destroying my life. John Cena's already in here asleep. He's smart. Let's see. We don't have enough for that. We can make one copper and some gold. We'll keep this coal. Let's put these bat wings in here. We got two bombs now. Amethyst I may use tomorrow. Let's put this in the trash machine. Yeah, because that won't take time for that. And I'll probably sit here for a while, and I'll knock out this gold so we have the ore. And then I guess we'll go from there, gamers. But anyway, this has been a pretty awesome episode. We've accomplished a lot. Tomorrow, I will go to the center. We'll knock those out quick. Well, the pumpkins will take a while to get. But anyway, I will go to the center and I can knock out this, the lake fish bundle and a glittering. Oh, the glittering. Is that the whole thing or is that? Oh, okay. Well, I'll get something. But the sandfish, we're getting close to it if we can hit 25K. But we'll have to see what happens. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Stardew Valley. This game just. I don't know what it is with me. I get so excited when I play it. Like, sometimes I go in the zone and I get quiet, but it's just, it's remarkable. It's amazing. I will see you all next time. Good night, gamers. Don't forget to like the below.